There's a treasure, unlike any other treasure in the universe. Wars have been fought over it. Planets have been destroyed. 1,000 years ago, the treasure was discovered on Earth. This is the story of the treasure hunt.
Hey, Eric. Catch this.
Whoa.
Guys, look what I found.
It's a map of Africa?
No. It's a map of a whale.
Oh,
no.
I see.
It's a treasure map.
Wait a second. This is a treasure map to the treasure of the bomber bird.
No.
The bomber bird?
Yes, the bomber bird. This treasure was supposedly lost 1,000 years ago.
Look, see? We're right here. This is my house. All we need to do is go through the forbidden forest, and the treasure's there, waiting for us.
Guys, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
There's only one problem. That forest is enchanted. The last person to go in there still hasn't been found.
Ow! Ah!
What I'm trying to say is that forest is dangerous.
Well, we got our lacrosse sticks and bug spray. What can go wrong?
You're right.
Let's do it! But first, we need to round up a crew.
Somebody say treasure?
Yeah. You guys got here fast. I didn't even hit send. But regardless, are you guys ready to go find some treasure?
Yeah!
Then let's go.
Yeah!
Let's go, team. So, who wants to go first? Not me.
I'm good. I'm definitely good.
Okay, everyone say who they want to go first on three. Ready? One, two, three.
Ryan!
No, we voted.
Go!
What
was that?
We're all gonna die.
Oh,
oh. Halt! Freeze!
Jesus, Eric, put down the gun! Where'd you even get a gun?
OSHA say job lot. But that doesn't matter!
Put down the gun, Eric! We need to talk to him!
I'm the wizard of this enchanted forest. And now you're very brave, or either very stupid for coming here. You have to go through a series of tests in order to get to the treasure. The first task deals with courage and teamwork. Whoa!
Use this rope to get across this shark-infested water. That's gonna take courage and teamwork.
How are we gonna get across? The zip line's way too dangerous.
I got it. Ryan, but...
I hope you drink your protein shake today.
I didn't, but I'm a Western High School bomber. All right, one, two, three.
Teamwork.
Teamwork.
Courage!
Westfield!
Strength!
Do this!
Okay, cool. I guess I'm the last one.
Don't be a hero, Dad!
We'll make it!
For Westfield. Go Bombers! Oh!
Thanks, guys.
You may have passed the first task, but you won't pass the second. Second task is going to test your honesty and respect. One of the members of your group isn't who they say they are. They don't go to Westfield High School.
All right. Which one of you is it?
It can't be me. I live across the street from you.
It can't be me. I'm on Stuco with you.
It's not me. We have chemistry together.
Well, I think you're the greatest YouTube sensation since Rebecca Black, so it's not me.
I knew it! It was you! You're an imposter!
I have a confession to make. I go to Northfield, Mount Hermon. I understand if you don't want me in your group anymore.
Hey. Here at Westfield High, we accept anyone, no matter what school you go to.
Yeah.
She's right.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Thanks, guys. Let's go find some treasure. Hands in.
Westfield!
Yeah! Darn it. No high school has ever made it this far. Not even the Long Meadow Lancers. It's okay. You'll never get to the treasure. Because you won't make it past me.
Bomberbird Block!
Mistaken, the treasure should be right
here.
Dan, isn't that your house?
Yeah.
Hi, Dan.
Man, you mean there's no treasure?
Alright, but guys, really, we didn't find a treasure, but through all we went through together, through our teamwork, courage, honesty, and respect, now that's the real treasure.
You're right, Frank.
Hey guys, look!
The treasure!
Let's go.
On three. One, two, three. Guys, we're all bombers.
So let's share.
Right. No, really, we're sharing.